So students, we were discussing how do muscles work. I was telling you that in the movement of body, muscles and bones, they work together. So muscles, they move at the places where there are joints. Now how do muscles help in the movement of bones? How do muscles work? Dear student, muscles, they work in pair. Right, muscles always works in pair. Muscles work in pairs. Right, two sets of muscles work together. Two sets of muscles work together to move a bone. So always two sets of muscles work together to move a bone. Muscles moves the bone. Muscles move the bone by contraction, by alternate contraction and relaxation, by their alternate contraction and relaxation. Let me explain you by showing you that while bending our hand at the elbow, see, this is the elbow region, and if I want to bend my hand, then you can see here these muscles, we call them biceps muscles. These muscles are biceps muscles. They become short and thick, means they contract. So to pull the hand up, to lift my hand, to pull my hand like this, the biceps muscles, they will contract, and these muscles are called triceps muscles. So I am saying two sets of muscles work together. So if I want to bend my arm, what my muscles will do, my biceps muscles will contract. They will get short and thick, and triceps muscles, they will relax. They will become long and thin. In this way, to bend my arm, here two sets of muscles are working together, biceps and triceps. So I am telling you that to move a bone, two sets of muscles work together. When one set of muscles contract, then the other set of muscles relax. In this way, I have bent my hand. Now, if I want my hand back in the original position, in the previous position, if I want to straighten my hand, मैं अपने हाथ को सीधा करना चाहती हूँ, वापस उसी position में लाना चाहती हूँ, तो क्या होता है? So, जब मैंने bend किया था, तो मेरी biceps muscles contract हुई थी, short हुई थी, thick हुई थी, right? और जब मैंने वापस hand को original position में किया, now the biceps muscles, they relax and they become thin and long. And this time triceps muscles contract. So while bringing the hand back in the original positions, now triceps muscles contract and biceps muscles relax. So in this way, two sets of muscles work together, right? So how do muscles work? To bend a bone, or you can say to move a bone, right? To move a bone, or you can say to bend a bone. To move a bone, first, one of muscle contracts and the other relaxes. And to bring the bone back in the original position, जैसा पहले था बोन को वैसी पोजीशन में लाना है, बैक इन द ओरिजिनल पोजीशन, ओरिजिनल पोजीशन. पहले फर्स्ट सेट ऑफ मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्ट हुआ था, द फर्स्ट सेट विल रिलैक्स नाउ, द फर्स्ट सेट ऑफ मसल विल रिलैक्स नाउ, द फर्स्ट सेट जो पहले कॉन्ट्रैक्ट हुआ था, द फर्स्ट सेट ऑफ मसल विल रिलैक्स एंड द अदर विल कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. इन दिस वे आवर मसल्स दे हेल्प इन ब्रिंगिंग bending the bone and bringing them to the back to the same position. So muscles they move the bone by contracting and relaxing. I hope this is clear to you. This was all for today.